Saya kejap aja di Semenanjung eh. Ni Carol, saya kejap aja. Lepas habis tu saya ditukarkan ya, ditukarkan ke ditumpangkanlah di ke dipanggil dulu Military Intelligence Special Branch ya, ke Sarawak. Di situ okay. Saya punya tugas ialah di dulu dalam police organization dia ada E1 sampai E7. Ya, ini pasal dia punya code word lah. Jadi saya ditempatkan sebagai E7 ya. E7 ni untuk military punya representative with the police. Kalau kerja saya okay. Boleh dapat information daripada police, saya pass it to the military. Jadi military will take action. Kalau nak tangkap ke, nak bunuh ke, nak apa ke, military will take action. Jadi saya ditukarkan situlah, di Kuching, Sarawak. Jadi lepas Kuching saya ditempatkan, mula-mula saya ditempatkan di, dulu dipanggil Inkilili tempat tu. Tempat tu panggil Semanggang. Jadi sekarang ni ditukar nama tu di Aman ya. Sekejap aja, lepas tu saya ditukarkan dapat pasal apa, di masa tu Lundu sudah menjadi satu komunisme stronghold. Jadi saya ditugaskan. Okay. Ini pergi ni saya seorang eh. Saya tak ada dengan ada 3-4 orang local punya military dia panggil FIOs, the field intelligence officer. Dia orang ni operate seorang-seorang, pergi kampung-kampung cari information lah. Dapat information balik, lepas tu dulu tak ada radio, tak ada apa ni, kita handphone semua ni tak ada. Jadi dia orang kena balik lah, bagi information, passing information tu balik, all that. During masa tu, one incident happen lah. Saya sudah dapat information mengatakan komunis akan buat satu ambush daripada Biawak pergi Titiaka. Jalan pergi Biawak pergi Titiaka. Jadi saya sudah pass information to the top hierarchy lah. Jadi adalah some operation were launched tapi tak successful. Jadi I still advise the yang saya berasa sangat sampai sekarang ni lah. Saya advise one of the top military officers itu, kalau nak berjalan road transport daripada Biawak ke Titiaka, don't go after 4 o'clock. Yeah, you want to go begin morning, lepas tu balik, no movement after 4, because they are planning an ambush. Yeah, those days we are young, you know, and the boss was the top boss kata, what you know, you young punk. Okay lah, tak apalah. It happened. Yeah, this happened. I'm telling you what actually had transpired between me. It happened on the 26th of March. One Land Rover and three tanner tu lori ya, lalu that road. Yeah, they were ambushed. 15 of the soldiers from 7 Ranger were killed. 15 and kid was killed there. Jadi no one who managed to escape is one Land Rover managed to escape. Dia orang ni bila dah komunis ni bila dah bunuh tu ya, macam kill. 15 and kid was killed there. Jadi no lalu that road ya. Yeah, they were ambushed. 15 of the soldiers from 7 Ranger were killed. 15 and kid was killed there. Jadi no one who managed to escape is one Land Rover managed to escape. Dia orang ni bila dah komunis ni bila dah bunuh tu ya, macam sekarang ni ada dia ambil lah senapang-senapang, dia ambil radio set, dia ambil bila yang nyawa-nyawa ikan tu still alive, they just chop off petak ikut ni, how brutal dia eh? Chop off the neck ke, tikam lagi ke, baru dia lalu. Masa tu lucky, ada masa tu dekat Titiaka there is a ferret scout car baru balik patrolling. Dia ni rush to the scene, dia start tembak. And tu yang banyak out of the yang situ sebab ni we got a few survivors lah. But during the incident 15 7 Ranger were killed on the 26th of March 1972.
Dia kerja komunis ni memang ambush orang lah, kerja orang eh.
Yeah, that's only thing that they kill people, then they get dia punya inilah, dia punya arouse, dia punya apa ni, dia punya achievement. Jadi create a lot of orang masuk tau. Jadi they can collect firearms, they can collect food ke apa ke equipment, military equipment semua tu. The regiment ni dekat situ was hantar pergi ke Sirian. Sirian tu roughly about daripada Lundu tu adalah lebih kurang dalam 300-400 kilometer tempat tu. Jadi there's a special operation sana. Jadi tinggal yang ada yang balance-balance sajalah. Yang dia orang ambush ni macam yalah macam yang kerja macam mekanik, macam SOP pioneer, all that lah. Yang bukannya rare rifle rifleman lah.